I think you could very easily call this best friend.